Hi, I'm Pius Nyakairo, the Country Director of Good News Rwanda. I was privileged to be part of the African Directors Conference, which took place in April in Kenya. And this conference was of great help to me and my fellow African directors. First of all, it was the first time ever for the African directors to come together to get to know one another and share experiences, challenges, and discuss some issues that affect the ministry in Africa. It was also a time for us to renew our strength and to learn how to lead the ministry effectively. I cannot forget the wonderful contribution of Dr. Harry Fletcher, Kem Ebo, and Larry Gary, who taught us exactly what we needed to take the ministry to the next level in our respective countries. The knowledge and skills that we are given will also help the chaplains and volunteers to get the job well done. There is no impact without impartation. When the Ministry of Good News will make it possible for the national directors and staff to get necessary skills and knowledge and material resources, it will doubtlessly boost the ministry. I want to thank the Good News family for being faithful in ministry up to today. And I want to thank you, John Evans, the Good News President, for the blessings you extended to the conference. Thank you, Dr. Harry Fletcher, for all the coordination and the efforts you invested to make all this happen. Thank you, Kem Ebo, for the skills and the knowledge, the wisdom you gave us during the conference. Thank you, Larry Gary, for the wonderful leadership skills that you gave us at the conference, and we will never forget that. And I think it will help us to boost the ministry and to take the ministry to the next level. I would like to also thank my fellow Good News directors for their willingness to participate actively in the conference. And even those who did not make it to Kenya, I know they are willing to come, but some obstacles occurred. So thank you for your faithfulness, and thank you for what you are doing in your respective countries. I wish the conference could not be a one-time event. Our desire is that the conference should be organized at least once a year, so that it brings together all the African directors so that they discuss the issues that affect the Ministry of Good News in Africa and try to find the solutions to those problems and those issues. So I thank you all who have done something to make this conference a success. Thank you, and God bless you.